Everybody, welcome to the Revolution by Night Tour. We're going to be playing some stuff for you tonight from the new record. In a little bit, but before that.
Godzilla!
Not before that.
Reaper!
It's just about time. Just about time.
Yeah.
favorite towns to play in the whole U.S. of A. Besides a little applause.
Black play!
We want to do a special thanks out there to the soft white underbelly for keeping us alive all these years. Keeping our memory fresh in the Bay Area. They look a lot like us, but I'm much taller than that guy is, really. Wanna play something from Revolution by Night right now? It's our new record, it's pretty new. The first song is something you gotta use a little imagination on for a song. Something let's all just forget the Cow Palace for right now. You just think about like it's a July night and it's about 85 degrees out. And this concert is outdoors on a beautiful green field out in the middle of the woods. It's getting to be about sundown. It's just like a red sky. It's getting darker and darker. And all of a sudden, over the audience, you start hearing this strange sound. And then this huge 50-foot disc starts lowering itself over the audience. Out of the bottom of a disc, after it stops about 10 feet over everybody's head, this little guy leans his head out and says, "Attention, Earthlings. We're only going to be around here for a few more minutes, so anyone who wants to come along with us, just climb right in, except we're not coming back." Thank you.
and don't let go.
We're going to continue along with stuff from the new record right here. This is... The song is going on about some stuff not too really far away from here. The song is the Shadow of California. About some bad boys on the bikes heading towards Los Angeles.
Yeah, right, sir!
Los Angeles!
Special!
Thank you.
from the Shadow of California, a much lighter subject. Another, this is a song from Fire from the North, and it starts with... we got to play most of those. Just get started. We're going to play long time. There's something most likely going to be the first single from Revolution by Night.
Hell. We'll be right back.
somebody told me to do.
Veteran of 1,000 psychic wars!
Oh, that rainbow on there? Oh, wow.
I got a phone call today at the hotel room. Oh, wow. It was a phone call long distance from the Orient.
Godzilla!
Yeah! The desk says you got a long distance phone call from Japan, and this guy sounds very big on the other side of the phone.
Godzilla!
So I said, okay, pretty good through, you know? So I answered. Says, hey Eric, you know, I hear you guys are playing San Francisco tonight. The Countdown. Yeah. Ever since we did the song about him, he's starting to get a little swelled head, you know, he's hanging out with Sinatra and stuff like that. He still likes to let off a little steam once in a while. So I said, listen, if you want to come and jam with us tonight, just start swimming now, you know. It takes very big strokes, you know. So I told him, you know, right around this time of the night is when we've been doing this song. So if you listen carefully, maybe you can hear him coming this way now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.